Holding out.
Good day of motoing, did a couple 20s, and now we're gonna go get married.
Married?
Yeah, why not? All the day's work. So, figured I'd make an honest woman out of her.
God has a plan just for every single part of your lives. That might be hard to understand in your troubled times, but anywhere you go, he's there with arms open wide. He cares for you, don't you know? There's no need to cry. I know this road is hard, come on, it's gonna be alright. He loves you so much, it's time that you realize.
Everywhere I go, I know you're not far away. You're right here.
I know you're right here.
Halfway home.
James, will you take Georgia to live in the bonds of marriage? Will you love, comfort, honor, keep Georgia as long as she will shall live?
Yeah.
And Georgia, will you take James to live in the bonds of marriage? Will you love, comfort, honor, keep James as long as she will shall live? You now pronounce you to be married. You may now seal your vows with the kids. Congratulations.
I love Greg.
You guys didn't plan two birds, one stone?
Well, I mean, we just can't live together any longer and not be married.
Yep.
So.